It was an address to the nation's youth by the president, but some APS students tell us they were robbed of that opportunity. Good evening, I'm Doug Fernandez.
And I'm Shelley Rabando. Tonight, after school let out and parents came home, the emails and phone calls into our newsroom, they poured in. Parents upset that schools didn't show the speech. Action 7 News reporter Chris Ramirez is here with the parents' complaints.
Well, Shelley, for almost a week now, we told you parents could opt their students out of watching the speech. What a lot of parents didn't know is they had to opt their students in.
Is equal to how many inches?
Dee Mancuso thinks education is pretty important, and she says she's glad President Obama thinks so too.
I thought it was extremely important for my son to hear his message.
But her son, Sterling, didn't hear it. In fact, nobody in his class at Hoover Middle School did.
My science teacher, who was my third period, which is when it would be on, he turned on the TV and because he wanted to watch it as well. And then the announcements came on and said, we do not want the TVs on the channel because of reasons for, like, the Democratic Republic, that whole thing.
The principal, Kathy Alexander, says that's just not true.
The superintendent sent out an email on Thursday.
Uh-huh.
I didn't read it till late Thursday night. And so Friday, what I did was share the email with the teachers, which gave them the option.
The option to show or not show the speech in class. She says some teachers felt the speech didn't go with the curriculum, and she adds not every classroom at Hoover is equipped with internet or a TV.
It's ridiculous. Our kids deserve to listen to our president announce and state what he thinks is right.
I would tell that principal I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed of her, and I'm ashamed of the staff who decided not to show the speech from the president.
Principal Kathy Alexander did tell me tonight maybe there's a better way to show the speech to students. She is considering the idea to hold an assembly or perhaps show the speech in social studies classes in the future. Now, as for those parents who you heard from tonight, they say they will show that speech to their children inside their homes. Shelley, back to you.
And this story was triggered by parents who emailed and called us. We heard similar complaints from parents at La Cueva and Del Norte High Schools, Madison Middle School, and Inez and Governor Bent Elementary Schools.